Welcome to my channel. Today, I bring you some disturbing news about former President Donald Trump. A New York judge has ordered Trump and his family business to pay back over $364 million in illegal gains. They have also been barred from the real estate industry for 3 years. This ruling demolishes Trump's legacy as a major league developer in New York City. The judge found Trump, his sons, and former top executives liable for multiple fraud claims in the state attorney general's case. They have been banned from financially controlling a New York company and leading a state business. Trump, his CFO, and former company controller are barred for life from the real estate industry. The judgment comes after a court-appointed monitor found discrepancies in Trump's business dealings. This is just the latest legal blow to Trump, who recently lost another case and was ordered to pay millions for defamation. Please subscribe, comment, like, share, and follow me for more content. If you would like to support my channel, please send a gift to Cash App $$Director327. Thank you in advance for your support. Thanks for watching.